What's up, everybody, and welcome back. Alex here. Today I'm going to be driving the family up Butterfield Canyon. There's a really cool overlook there at the top for the copper mine. This is the Kennecott copper mine. Actually, it's called the Bingham copper mine now, but people know it as the Kennecott copper mine. But it's a really cool overlook there at the very top. We're going to take about a 40-minute drive up there at the top. Some really cool scenes overlooking this massive open pit mining operation, as well as some scenes around the valley. And it's very pretty drive on the way up there as well. So let's go ahead and get started. Yep.
Mom has anxiety.
Wow.
Of course I have anxiety. I'm gonna die. You would not die.
And you can't even see the bottom.
Yeah.
Like, I rather not even an angle you can.
In here,
this fence cannot see.
You can tell that the levels have left off.
Laying around and getting hurt.
munchies. Oh dear.
Jeez. For the love. Oh yikes.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Gonna get eaten alive by mosquitoes. Get mosquito bites, you can get back in the car if you don't want to. It's okay, geez. Come on.
And we are back, and I don't know, the truck didn't get too crazy dirty. We tried to get it dirty, but that's the best we could get for now. Not too bad. One of these days we'll get it super dirty, but it was just really super dry up there. Yep.
It's fine dust.
Very fine dust, yes, it is.
Ooh, sticky too.
Sticky? Sticky, icky, icky. Cool. Well, that was fun. Drove around a little, played a little, saw some sights. Good job, hon.
Listen to boys fight.
Listen to boys fight, because that's what they do. All right. We'll see you next time.